Hi everybody, and welcome to my channel, Fat Johnny Fitness. My name's Jonathan Mellor. I'd like to welcome you all to this new experience of mine. It's the first video that I've ever uploaded onto YouTube, and it's something that I've been meaning to do for a while. So for the first video, I thought, rather than just jumping straight into, you know, a fitness or session or a training session that I do, I thought I'd do a quick introduction to myself and basically explain to you why I want to do one of these fitness channels. So my name's Jonathan. I live in Sheffield. I'm born and raised in Sheffield. I'm 26 years old. I've got three dogs. You know, for all you dog lovers out there, I'm certainly one of those. I've got a Labrador cross Springer Spaniel called Jackson, who's 4 years old. I've got a border collie, a blue male border collie, who's 2 years old, called Milo. And we've got a little chihuahua called Buttons, who's 1 year old. Yes, Buttons, what a name. Anyway, the reason for me doing my fitness channel is, like I say, I've been wanting to do it for a few years now, probably 3 years, but I've just never had the confidence to take the plunge. Now, I've been bodybuilding 7 years. I'm a natural bodybuilder. I've entered quite a few competitions since 2009. I think I've entered 5 competitions, and in all of those, I have never finished outside of the top 3. Now, for all you out there who don't know whether that's a good achievement or not, when you're in a class of, I don't know, 8 to 12 competitors, finishing in the top 3 is a pretty good achievement. And for me to do that in every single competition that I've entered is, I'm really pleased with that. Out of those 5 competitions, 2 of those have been the British Nationals, where I competed as a junior in 2009, and I came second to a good friend of mine now, who then eventually went on to become a world champion. So coming second to a world champion, I can live with that. So the second time I entered I was in the British finals was as a lightweight novice. So this is kind of like a stepping stone into the next class in the organisation I compete in, but it was something just to get a little feel for it, to see what competition was like. Now, again, I finished second in that as well, and the guy who won that class was really lean. I think I was much bigger than him, but I just wasn't in as good condition. But anyway, so yeah, 5 competitions, 5 trophies, not outside the top 3. So, you know, that kind of shows you all out there who are interested in getting into bodybuilding or want to know any tips and tricks, which is what I'm going to be doing and providing you with. You know that I know what I'm doing, and I've got quite a good status in the natural bodybuilding scene. I'm currently engaged to my partner, Hayley Price. We've been together now since college. I was 18 years old when we got together. So it's 8 years this year that we've been together, and we got engaged last year, due to get married in April 2017. So yeah, looking forward to that, can't wait. So also, just to give you another fact about myself, is I'm a qualified gym instructor. It's only to level 2. As a youngster, I aspired to be a personal trainer one day, but you know, life never goes the way you want it to. I'm not saying that I'm never going to do a qualification, but you know, it was always a dream of mine that unfortunately hasn't panned out the way I wanted to. But still, I'm a qualified gym instructor, and the vast experience that I've got in training, lifting, you know, and all the techniques and everything like that, it far outweighs the qualification in my eyes. You know, experience is where it's at. So hopefully all the knowledge and the sort of ups and downs and mistakes and things like that that I've done in the past, I can help you guys either avoid or, you know, teach you how to pull through them, because we've all been there as novice lifters to advanced lifters. We all have those little problems, and I'm hopefully going to be an extra person in the YouTube community who can help you get through those barriers. As a student, I studied BTEC National Diploma in Sport at Hillsborough College. Now, this was a 3-year course, really good course. You know, you do a lot of sport, and I was an active youth. And I love playing football pretty much all the time. I played at a semi-professional level until I got a serious injury back in 2009, and that's kind of why I went into bodybuilding. So I'll go into a bit more detail in that shortly. I've got two sisters, one younger and one older, and you know, they no longer live with me because I've moved out into my own place. So yeah, but yeah, two sisters, and the major thing that I can also, you know, relate to probably a lot of gym goers and everything is that, you know, a dream of mine is to own my own gym. Now, any sort of person who goes to the gym and is into fitness, they all probably have a similar aspiration to own their own gym. I know it's easier said than done, but yeah, hopefully one day, you know, if financials are right, I might end up opening my own gym. Not sure what I'm gonna call it yet, but yeah. So just to go back to the sort of intro is Fat Johnny Fitness. People are probably thinking, well, why is he called his channel Fat Johnny Fitness? You know, he's not fat. I hope. All you people out there think I am. I'm not. But yeah, so Fat Johnny Fitness. So basically, when I was a youngster, I was rather large. I had suffered with obesity, and I wouldn't say I got bullied for it, but you know, there was always banter like Fat Johnny and all that sort of stuff. And basically, over the years, I only became Fat Johnny. Now, the reason why I call my channel that is because, you know, it's been quite a big part of my life, sort of. Being large, and I want to sort of share my experiences and help anybody else who's got sort of struggles with the weight or anything like that, to sort of give them tips on how to lose that. And the way I approached that was through fitness and the gym. The gym, I'd say, sort of changed my life. So yeah, hopefully you guys can follow in my footsteps and follow the series as that I put together, and hopefully achieve your goals in life. So yeah, so I'm gonna create a few series, and one of which is I'm actually competing again next year. So I've not done it since 2013 because, you know, diets are really hard, and I kind of didn't know if I was going to compete again, but I've decided to do it now, and I'm gonna be putting a series together on basically my road to Britain, as I'd like to call it, because, you know, I've qualified for Britain in every single competition I've been in, and I hope to do so again, but this time probably in a different class. So I'll keep you informed along the way and give you some physique updates and things like that, and yeah, we'll go from there. So, you know, thanks for watching. If you're interested in sort of what I've got to say, then tune in to my next video. If you like what I've talked about today, or just the introduction, then please like and